Minus five.
Ashford, there is a flag on the play.
setting bounds. Yeah. kickoff.
Go defense!
Number 12, Tyler Pernard on the carry. Number 16, Marcus Walker on the carry. Start on the offense. Remains second down, second and goal with the ball on the 6 yard.
Let's go!
Tristan Spencer attacking on the backfield.
Oh!
Marcus Walker on the...
Hey!
King on the carry. There's a flag. Tackled by number 15, Torrance Burns. There's a player down. And there was a hold.
they haven't even started yet.
Where are they playing?
Illinois away games.
Wow. Homecoming away.
These guys are playing. Yeah. No homecoming. Wow. These guys are playing at Gable or Charlotte. They're playing at Illinois.
I prefer playing on this stuff.
I don't know. You know, you.
It looks clean too. On official turf, but on your knees and stuff.
7 yards.
You definitely need it, and it's easier on the budget. You don't have to cut grass.
Yeah, you don't have to stripe it. You don't have to maintain it. You cut the grass. Yeah, when I was in it, my kids played amateur. The regulars, you know, can reserve the next year.
For sure, for sure.
And that's where a lot of the guys are. It's good for kids,
That's sport.
Yeah.
Believe me. I mean, you coached it. I don't have to tell you. So I can put my lines and stuff here, and then I can just watch it over here.
Okay. Come on, turn the corner. Looks like they're pretty even matched team.
Tell me that, and then I know what's going to happen here in about an hour.
Yeah, something.
That's true. Michigan. You're funny.
Yeah. Go, 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 go,
go. Multiple flags on that play.
The whole family is there.
She's a little cheerleader.
I remember when I started waking up at like 8 o'clock in the morning, putting on my uniform, walking around the house all morning long. The JV coach for the Maze, he and I played football when we were together.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. For 9 years.
Yeah. Yeah, it's amazing how many kids, how many people you see that, you know, you go way back.
Yeah.
Even, you know, from people that you don't know here that you meet.
Sure.
The guy that tapes for the. You guys got that movie?
No, we don't have it.
No, they don't. The kid that tapes for huddle?
Yeah.
I coached him as a freshman.
See, I was about to ask how many of these guys out here either coached or your athletic director for it.
Yeah.
Probably a good bunch of the folks sitting in these stands.
We got a really good kicker ourselves. He's only a junior, but last year he kicked game-winning field goals for us, 35, 38 yards last year in the rain environment. My kid don't make it, your kid not make it.
Mark's got five Melvindale kids in a train.
Good idea.
I can't believe Ron Adams let him get let it slip.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
He told me this is a rebuilding year for him. They don't have a lot of seniors. They don't have a lot of...
Trent's always been a good team. I'm surprised because they have no junior football.
No, they don't. But a lot of the kids come from the Groziel.
Yeah, yeah. Groziel, Young River. Push, push, push. Who's got the biggest pusher?
That's the biggest. Now this is the point in the game where I started hoping. I played there was multiple calls on games and never was called. Because you wanted to get out of there, man. It
now
wasn't.
Now it's because I think it's refs. Yeah, you know,
you're
reps.
You're working the freshman.
Scoot up!
Not where it was illegally parked last year. I don't know, it's like I know he's so
oh my god, that's
wrong. Oh! Expressway turning on this.
Oh, it's the right for generation.
Number 6, Dave Dennis. Number 7, Deshaun McBride. Number 8, Timothy Kennard.